Hey guys, so it is morning time. I've had my breakfast. I'm wearing my cool hat because I felt like it from New York.
I'm watching The Office, the second season. I've watched the first season, then gone on to the second. I've seen it all before, but I'd never actually watched the first season. It didn't get as many good reviews as all the rest of them, and I started on the second season, but I've now watched them, and I don't think they're that bad. Now that, because I've seen all the rest, I know the characters are not that bad. So we're going out to Macy's today for shopping. That's what we're doing. So we've arrived to Macy's and we're just about to go in. There's a massive sale on today, that's why we've come today. So hopefully we'll have a lot of shopping to come back from. Guys, so I've just tried on a watch from Michael Kors and it's absolutely gorgeous. It only came out 3 days ago, not in the UK yet. And it's absolutely gorgeous. And we're on a mission, aren't we, Mum?
Yeah.
We want the watch. It's absolutely... Oh, it's just gorgeous. So I've just done, like, all the cosmetic stuff, and you can see it all behind me. But the only thing is, like, we thought there's a massive sale going on and everything, but everything is still really expensive. So it's quite disappointing. We haven't got anything yet because it's all just way too much. Especially after being in Westbury.
Which one?
It's my pick berry, so I've got strawberries, raspberry, if there's only one left, there was quite a few, and dark chocolate chip ball things. And I just got the original. It's really good. Okay, so we're going back to Michael Kors watch. I'm gonna price it up and see it. Cause I'll have to buy that myself. And then I wanna have a look in Tiffany's again. We went the other day, but we were picking up our friend's earrings for a wedding. But this time I wanna have a look for me, cause I saw a really, really nice necklace in there. And we wanna see what the price of that is as well. So we're gonna go on a search for these things. So on our way through all the shops and that, we've just got Jessica Simpson's new fragrance, and we're a bit lost. We'll find it. We'll find it.
Yes, we just got this in. Day after yesterday.
Yes.
It's so pretty.
Yeah, I like
brilliant.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Gorgeous.
That's a baby blue. Gorgeous.
Very cute.
Thank you.
Okay, so we're on our way to Tiffany's now, and we've worked out with the price in dollars is almost £100 less than what I would have to pay at home. So we're gonna go and have a look and check it out and see what's going on. In Tiffany's, see the earrings we just got, and the necklace is over here, but I've just seen a different version of it, and that looks really cute as well.
Yes.
Just thinking.
Same length of chain?
Yep, they're both 18 inches.
Both $18.
$18.
Nice try.
Look at it there.
Do you want to try them on?
It's alright.
You might have to undo your coat.
Just hold your hair off. It's been fine.
You alright?
Are
we alright? Well, what about that for length?
Should I
take that one off? Yeah, that one's a little shorter. If your one is shorter, we can make it shorter for you, but you can come back to it. So,
what do you
think? We'll try the other one against it. Can you do the clasp?
No.
Are we taking it off?
That's the one, thank
that's
you.
Really nice.
I think the other one's pretty, I just think that one's more. Mind your arms, I don't put anything that shouldn't be doing. Thank you. You got a bin for the. You see?
beautiful.
Where's that one?
3, 4.
It's slowing and you can't really see that, but it is. I'm trying to put my chippy back, I don't know why I'm seeing it. It's really, really, really slowing right now. Okay, now I've got to find a taxi. Oh,
looks quite cool. It's all sticking to my hair. Oh, it's cold, but like. Oh, it all went down my top. Oh. Okay, we're off back to our hotel now. Can't see out of my glasses.
Okay, so as well as my Michael Kors watch today and my Tiffany necklace, which is in the bag over there, I also got perfume. Got the new Jessica Simpson perfume, which is in here. And you got a free bag with it as well. And they also gave us a free gift. Bubble bath. It's a big bubble bath that looks like champagne, which is actually Rogue by Rihanna. So I think that's kind of funny that I've actually got Rogue by Rihanna, and now I've got the bubble bath, which looks like champagne. And I don't want to open it, because it looks really cool, so I don't want to ruin it. They also gave us a couple samples as well. So Belle Vince Camuto, I don't know who that is. And also Amour Vince Camuto as well. So we've got two of them little samples. I think they were very happy to have some customers today because it was a bit manic because there were so many sales and all this lot, but everyone was going like straight for the clothes. So they said they weren't very busy today because of that. So just chilling, and it sort of looks like day after tomorrow today. Day after tomorrow today. This is the view from the window, and it's just,
I was going to say pouring it down, but it's snowing. Blizzarding. It's not a blizzard, it's just a lot of snow. Because it's such an open area, it does sort of look like a blizzard. It's not.
That's not a blizzard. I've also got some Pringles, and it's loaded baked potato flavour. I've never had this before, so I'm going to try it.
Alright.
It's freezing over here.
Ooh.
So, just chilling, and I'm gonna watch the rest of the whole, every episode of The Office, pretty much. So, me and my brother were just talking now. We're just chilling in the hotel when my mum and dad have gone out for a bit.
Consider this my retirement.
But we were talking, and we were talking about being in Tiffany's, because it's actually the second time round we've been there now. I thought someone was knocking on the door then. And we were saying the saleswoman in there was lovely. She sounded like J-Lo, looked like Karen Hauer, had awesome makeup, awesome hair. So she was just an absolutely lovely person. And so we just wanted to tell you guys who she was, because she gave us her card. So I have to go back, we can be served by her again. So her name is Norma Agosto. Agosto. Sales professional, silver floor. So if you guys ever go to Tiffany's, ask for her. Say where you found out about her, because she's an absolute awesome saleswoman. And I really think she deserves something, because I think she was an awesome person, a really, really nice person. So I'm gonna finish watching The Office now and eat Cheetos. And look what I got! So we are on our way out again. I've had a nap and I've sort of got a headache now. I shouldn't have really had a nap. You know, when you have a nap and then you're just like, woo. Anyway, so we're off down the street. I'm wearing my new necklace. See it there? I'm wearing my new watch as well. Oh, that is very bright. So yeah, we're just off down to this pub that Mum and Dad went to earlier while me and my brother are having a nap. Irish pub. So we're gonna go check that out. And I'm kinda hungry now, so. straight out of the hotel and it's snowing again, but it's really small snow this time. But I'll just show you, turn the camera around and I'll show you what it all looks like. Irish Winterberg. Guys, it has not stopped snowing and I'm now wearing my dad's hat and I sort of feel like what are them things called? What are them things? You know, the little blue people? Smurf. That's what I feel like. Down. No, but I mean the hat. Look, it's pointing. And we just have to turn to work because we're off to math and there's a massive thing.
Oh, it's a snow.
Okay, so we're off over there. And find out we're seeing Chicago tomorrow night. Times Square in the
city. That is all. Look at that big
car. Wow. Oh, it's in my eyes.
Well, look at this.
It looks like a massive, like, I don't know. Oh. They scare me.
Why has it gone very bright all of a sudden?
Because we're in the middle of a load of lights, probably. Wow. Let's find Matt somewhere. Oh, I think it's that that's making it. Oh, wow.
This team, people.
There's a whole team to sort the snow out. Right, where's Matt? It's over there, found it!
So we made it to Matt, can I look? I don't know.
You've all been there.
Oh, I didn't even notice them on that. That's so cute.
This is a really long escalator.
Thank you. Times Square. Like, not the actual square bit of Times Square. So, last stop is Starbucks, and I've ordered a hazelnut hot chocolate, and they've never had that ordered before. And I tried to order my normal the other day, cream caramel frappuccino, I can't even say that. That's what I normally have, and it was pretty much like milk and caramel they gave me, and it's not right. It doesn't matter. It's weird that what I order in England, I don't actually know what it is in America. Anyway, so I've just got Bethany Mountain fragrance. And when I was at the till, the woman was going, like, telling everyone, she was like, I've just sold a fragrance. Like, doing this to everyone. I was like, okay. That's what I thought. Do you guys sell fragrances? Like, do you not get them sold? And I thought, this is really weird. But I thought, I was sort of thinking, you either don't sell any fragrances and you're really happy about it, or it's like your first day and you're telling everyone that you've sold something. So I was sort of like, okay, for you. Well done. So yeah, we're about to go to the hotel, just waiting for my hot chocolate. Okay. There was a little mishap at Mac. Just got back and gone into the bag and realised I wanted to get the lip gloss and the lipstick from, you know, the new Miley Cyrus collection, the Viva Glam Miley Cyrus collection. And they've only put the lip gloss in and only charged us, thankfully, for this. But they didn't put the lipstick through or anything, so I've only got the lip gloss. But we're going to go back and sort that out and get the other one. So that's it for today. I'm not surprised it went a bit wrong in Mac, to be honest, because there was a very loud music, there was a DJ in there, and it was quite cool, and everyone was dancing and stuff, including my brother. He just sort of stood there dancing, he wasn't paying attention. So yeah, I am a very messy person. just gonna relax, watch the rest of The Office, and so on and so forth. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.